This is our love story. It's challenging, but unique. People say, long-distance relationship is hard, full of dramas, full of differences. But with communication, I don't think it matters at all. Trust me, you don't love someone because they're perfect. You love them because they make you perfect. I remember a list that we made a while ago. A list that expressed the meaning of our love. Pulling petals at my window, I'll be singing my song to the man on the moon and counting five lies that dot the canvas of the starry night. What more can I say? Oh, it's you who's made me this way. I'm so wrapped up like a pup wraps up the unknown, twisted, tangled in our fairy tale, wrapped in your arms, trapped in your heart, wrapped up in love. Oh, 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 wrapped up in love. Oh, oh, slurring sonnets like love drunk poets. Take a sip, pass the glass around till we fall out of time, lost in a rhyme. It's so easy being me when I'm with you. What more can I say? Oh, oh, it's you who's made me this way. I'm so wrapped up like a bow wraps up the unknown.
It's not a temporary high. We could crash down from. We're made of our emotion, building castles in the sky. You and me, how could it be? We're wrapped up like a bow wraps up the unknown, twisted, tangled in a fairy tale, wrapped in your arms, trapped in your heart.
Marriage is a journey, not a destination. And I can't think of anyone else more perfect to share that journey than my sweet love, Irena. Put down my head and make a way for you to climb into the sky and catch the cloud that I've been dreaming on.